All right, guys, this is today's little project, and we're going to be cutting this brush back. Basically, we're going to cut this back to about where that dead pine is and work our way around and just kind of mow this back and then work our way around. Not much to it. And just kind of knock this. This is an embankment here that goes down into this swamp in the Waccamaw River's right down in there, back there. So, but yeah, we're just gonna knock all this down and get it cut back. Not super far down in there, but just kind of keep it where it's not sticking up so high. And we're gonna take it all the way around to over there. So that's pretty much it. So I got the mini, and we're gonna get at it. See how it goes. Thank you.
Hey everybody, so I wasn't able to get a after shot of this project. I got to talking with the client, and he was a former Marine, and got to talking to him, and we kind of found out we were in, while overseas, we were kind of in some same places at the same time, so it was interesting to talk to him. So he was really happy with everything, and I'm pretty sure we're going to be maintaining this property, this back line, because it's going to regrow again come next year. So you guys will probably see more of this in the future, but again, I apologize. I wasn't able to get an after shot of everything, but I appreciate you guys watching, and I hope you had a great Christmas.